In Greeley, emergency crews treated 27 people for carbon monoxide poisoning. Happened at a weekend event. A generator being used at a taco stand leaked exhaust into a building that was on 9th Street. Some people even lost consciousness. All 27 of them went to the hospital. We do not know if any of them stayed over the weekend.